Communication is the exchange of ideas between a subject and its object. It is the actions taken upon by a subject that change, or have the potential to change, the behavior of an object. The subject transmits data by some means, and the data is collected by the receptive object. The object then processes the data and reacts accordingly. When a subject and an object are able to communicate effectively, harmony is achieved, and sync is established.